ICT can't replace the teacher. Those relationships with the children are absolutely crucial. However, it can make life a lot easier for the teachers in the classroom, particularly, for example, if a member of staff is absent and another teacher has to cover. That teacher will find all the planning to hand, all the resources hyperlinked. She'll be able to see the attendance, lots of other things, and all the data will be available to her.